Hello, 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 everybody.
What's good? Good. Hello.
There I am, just making some final adjustments. Just making sure.
Y'all like my music tonight?
All right.
We are rocking with DJ Almuda. All the way, honey. We are doing some deep soulful house tonight. Y'all know how DGG likes it. Hello, everyone.
Okay, everybody. I need to step out and rest real quick. I will be back. But DGG is going to take it over. Good luck, everybody. I hope this is successful.
All right. Y'all ready?
I'm praying that good energy. Good energy, everybody.
Hey.
All right.
We are rocking out with some nice, deep, soulful house. Honey, I need a drink before you go. Oh.
Well, I got
you here. Oh, no. I need a cocktail. Mama's having a rough week. Just 1 minute, guys. All right. What is up, everybody? How are you guys? I hope that I'm not buffering too bad. I hope that all is well with everyone. I just turned on the light, guys. Let me know if I am giving you guys too much of a glare. Y'all, I am rocking out with some DJ like Aruda tonight. I love house music, duh, if you haven't noticed. I'm a 90s baby, I guess. So I like my grunge and I like my house. And I like my house with a deep, deep soul to it. So how is everyone? Hello, KL. How are you? Hi, Carter. I got scratchers. Hey, wandering. Y'all, let's find some winners tonight. I want to dedicate. I haven't been online much this week. My uncle passed on Monday. I will be attending his memorial services on Saturday. I've had a lot going on, guys. I didn't do the morning tea with DGG this morning. I'm going to try to get some stuff done on Friday morning, but I've had a lot going on, and I'm sorry that I've been absent, but life has just kind of taken over right now, and I need to be there for my family. And it's just been really rough the last few days, because this was completely unexpected. I have several other friends right now who just lost family members also, guys, like within the last week. So guys, please say a prayer for everyone, because we are all fighting great battles right now. And if you play Cash 3, my uncle's favorite numbers were 747. I got a feeling they're going to come out real soon in 711. So this session, I'm calling this the Danny Boy session. The next week is going to be all Danny Boy. That was my uncle's nickname. It was Danny. His name was Danny. So this is to you, Uncle Danny. I hope that you bring a little vavoom to us tonight. If not, hey, we tried. But anyways, guys, big ups to everybody, guys, because life is so fragile. Don't take for granted that you're here right now, because just like that, you could be gone. And nothing replaces the beauty of life. So thank you guys for joining me tonight. I want to give a shout out to all of the people in this book. You guys have been hella awesome. I just want to stop and say that. This is the last group of a group of Gold Rush doubler people. And these, y'all have been the most chill group ever, like straight up. Because y'all were like, no, we want to wait for this game to kind of be out for a little while. We want to get a good book. And I love you guys for that. You guys are awesome for that. I pray that this book is amazing. I've already done the book verification. If you're in the group, I've already done the book verification. Y'all know I put my coins down as an offering to my ancestors. and to clear the path for prosperity. Somebody, there's almost always someone in my comment section that asks, well, why do you always have those weird coins? Just to answer, I've traveled all over the world, and everywhere I go, I take sand and I take a coin. That's the only thing I take. I don't buy souvenirs. Definitely I'll buy a coffee mug. But, yeah, so that's why. Like, these coins have come from all over the world, like most of my travels. So that's why they're there. I feel like prosperity goes everywhere. So there you go. No, this is not the $100 group. This is Gold Rush Classic. No, but I love you, KL girl. So thank you for being here. We have not filled that book yet, woman. We're having... DGG gonna have to have a fire sale, girl. But these are tonight's participants. We have myself, Sheila, Nadia, Anita, Chris, Monique, Shamir. I love your name. Shamir? I just want to make sure I'm saying it right. It seems like if I read it, I would read it Shamir. Your name is beautiful. I'm sure I'm butchering it, but it's lovely. Tammy, Nadine, and Susan. Welcome, guys. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Guys, please rock with me tonight. I'm a little emotional. Your girl's drinking just a little bit. Just a little bit, y'all. The press people and family has that effect. I don't drink often, but sometimes. Let me clear my throat, y'all. But here we go. This is your book number. You guys see your book number. I've already separated the book out, guys, because that's what I typically do. Guys, I want to thank this group. This group has been amazing. This group has... I want to thank everyone in Masterminds, and I really want to thank all the people that do group pools with me. Guys, I cannot do this if it wasn't for y'all. Like, y'all fill these pools and y'all make them awesome, and y'all make me believe in the lottery. Y'all make me really believe that we're gonna fucking hit it. I dropped the F-bomb. My mom's probably in here. I'm sorry, Mom. I didn't mean to use the F-bomb. But, sorry, Mama. But, guys, here we go. This is it. Y'all have waited for this. Y'all, I feel like this book, it better be everything. It better be everything. So, here it is. And here is the winning numbers. You guys know what it is. Y'all know y'all some damn nugget heads. Let me get my bell. Y'all know what time it is. It's time for your girl to ring that bell. I'm ready to get up in it, y'all. I'm ready to hunt for some shmoney. Y'all, I'm double fisting. I got a cocktail. Y'all see it? And I got a beer. Y'all, DGG's doing it big. Is someone selling spots on their live on my live for their book? Listen, guys, check it out. If you need to fill spots in your live, be a person, be a human, because I'm human. Hit me up in my email. It's dirtygasstationgirl@gmail.com. Talk to me. I don't go on other people's lives selling my spots in your book, in my books. So, guys, come on. We're all adults. I hate to even address shit like that because it seems crazy to even say that. I don't even know who did that. I'm just kind of sort of following the chat. But, y'all, my people ain't going to put up with that kind of shit. So, I ain't got to get you. They going to get you. They don't like that. They some real proper individuals. I don't know why they fuck with me, but they some proper individuals. So, if I don't get you, they gonna get you. So, be polite, guys. If you want to sell books or you want to collaborate on doing a group book and you're in another state, reach out to me, guys. I have a huge group of people that love to play books. But you gotta be fair, you gotta be honest, and you gotta do shit the right way. Because they rock with me and I do my people's right. So, if you want to sell a book, let me know. Because if you do the right thing, I don't mind working with other channels. I'm a small channel. My nose isn't so far up my ass, and my thumb isn't so far up my ass that I won't work with another channel, bigger or smaller. You know, we're all trying to do the same thing, fortune hunt. So hell, if it comes out of Indiana or damn Michigan, I don't care. A win is a win, the DGG. Okay, now anyways, on to what I'm doing and what I'm supposed to be doing, which is scratching this book. Y'all know I'm gonna verify the book number again for you. It is 14070442282. That is your book ticket. The top row will be scratched. Y'all know how I do to save time. All right. School's in session. Let's get this money, y'all. Let's see what we're looking for. We're going to go straight away. 27, 6, 1, 14, 24, 11, 26, and the 18. So those are our numbers. We got a 19, my number. 37. I love you. Be safe, honey. 28, one off. 33. Don't forget to play your wife's birthday. 7.
I have table 1.
Okay, 23. And a 38. A 17. A 35. 20. 12, one off. Y'all already know. 31. If you can see it, you already know what time it is. Hopefully Florida ain't faking us. 29. A 9. A 39. I like that first scratch, first match. 22. Come on, Mr. DGG. You want to know what it is?
No, I don't have time. I'll find out. I love you.
All right, I love you too. Drive safely. We got small zeros. Don't be a $2. Oh, y'all. Florida faked us out, but you know what? We got our first scratch, first match, and it's on 000 for $20. And you know what? We will take it. We will take it. All right, so I will ring my bell for that, y'all. All right, on to ticket number 001, just making sure you guys can see. We have 11, 26, 39, 29, 9, 30, 25, and 22. Let's get it. We got an 8 for one off. 21, 7, 34, 19, my number, 27, 33, 20, 36, 18, 23, 4, 3, 14, 6. Guys, let me know if we're buffering or anything. 28, one off. 16, 1. We need a double one. 17 and 32 for our final number, guys. I'm not seeing anything there. Alrighty, nothing on ticket 002 or 001. On ticket 002, Les Symbol Hunt. Y'all know what we're trying to do. We trying to get a 5, a 10, a gold bar. Y'all, it would make my night to see that bar. It would make my entire night. And we got a match on 25. And 12. Alrighty, so we know we got a match on 25 and 12. We are looking for a 3. We don't have a 20. We have a 21, one off. A 6 we do not have. We have a 7 for one off. 33 we have 32 for one off. An 8 We do not have an 8. We have a 9 for one off. And 35 is our final number, which we do not have. So we only have 2 matches that are under these markers. Let's see what we got. $10. $10. All right, guys. Take 0 again with another $20 break-even ticket. We will take it. We are up to $40 so far, guys. Up to $40 so far. You see what we're looking for? We're looking for 21, 25, 7, 17, 8, 24, 6, and 28. Let's get it. We got a 33, a 14, an 11, a 19, a 3, a 38, 10 off, 13, 12, 21 backwards, 22, 1 off. 34, no. 26, we do not have. 36, no 30s. 20, 1 off. 15, no. 37, no. 27, we do not have. We have 28 for 1 off. 39, no. A 9, 1 off. 1, no. And for the final number, a 32, guys. Get a good look at ticket number 003, guys. 003. We do not have a winner there. On to ticket 004, which I kind of ripped a little bit. I am so sorry. And some of these I did leave because I know some people like to see the whole ticket. So I figure I'd do a little mix of that. But we're going to go straight away. And we're looking for 38, 39, and 7, 23, 3, 27, 6, and 21. Those are our lucky numbers, guys. Let's see if we can get another match. 35, we do not have. 36, we do not have. 19, my number, we don't have. No 4. 29, no. 25, no. 22, no. No 32. 16, no 16. 9, no 9. 11, no 11. No 20. No 1. No 17. No 34, 15, 13, no 33, no 12, and no 37. Guys, get a good look at ticket 004. I am not seeing a match, guys, but y'all know to be my second set of eyes. It's true, Chris. You do need to see like a $500 winner. I picked out some $500 winners on my own out of these already. You know, but I don't know if it was just fool's luck more so because, but then again, I see, you know, I never know. I think sometimes some tickets hit better in some places than others. I think this ticket is still definitely very high. I just think it depends on where you get it from. And where you're at in the state. I've already had, I haven't even revealed these yet, but I've had 4 $500 winners on this game. Already. I haven't even put them on YouTube. I've posted a couple of them on my Twitter, but yeah. And I've had a $500 win on the $10 game. So it does hit, it just depends on where you're at. We are looking for 18, 11, 13, 9, 36, 8, 39, and 35. We don't have an 18. We have a 17 for one off. No 11, not anything close. No 13. We have a 12 for one off. No 9. No 36. No 8. No 39 and no 35. So I'm not seeing a match on number 5. But guys, get a good look at it. Make sure we're not missing anything. On to ticket 006. We are looking for 31, 39, 3, 311. One of my favorite bands. 13, 25, 33, and 30. Now we had 33 on our other ticket. So that seems to be a pretty popular number. So it's gonna show up somewhere in this book, hopefully. Still trying to get another match. We haven't had a win since ticket 002, and we're now on 006. So we're due for one here soon. Alrighty, so I'm not seeing anything here, guys, but get a 2 and 34. We needed a 39. We have 38. We needed a 3. We have a 4 for the one off. An 11, we do not have. A 13, we don't have. No 25, no 33, and no 30. But guys, get a good look. I just want to make sure we're not missing anything. That is ticket 006. We're going to keep it moving on to ticket 007. And someone asked, how many books of this have we done? This is our second book of Gold Rush Classic, $20, and we have done multiple $5 books and one $10 book. We will probably be doing a $10 book again soon. As I prefer $10 books, typically. We are looking for 37, 6, 36, 33, 27, 35, and an 8. Guys, let me know if we're buffering. I found out today, my internet was out all day today, guys, and I found out that there was something wrong with the tap outside of our house. So they actually... So maybe I won't have that buffering issue anymore. I hope not. We will fill all the slots, but you know what, Anita? The $30 Gold Rush is coming out, and you already know what's about to happen with that. There's going to be like 18,000 books of $30 Gold Rush. Oh my God. I'm so ready for it. I want to play at least 4 solid books of it. I'm telling you now, because I'm a nugget head. We are looking for a 30. We do not have a 30. We have a 34. We're looking for 7 and 6. We do not have. Looking for 36, guys. We got 34 and 38. Looking for 33. No 33. Looking for 27. No 27. We have 24. Looking for a 35. We do not have, and no 8, guys. We're one off. Look at ticket 007. Nothing there. On to ticket 8. Let's symbol hunt. We are definitely overdue for a win. I am ready to ring my bell. I want to see some multipliers. And I can say I know this ticket delivers because I have won on this ticket personally. I know it delivers. I know it delivers. And I'm hoping that Gold Rush stands up to its name tonight and it does what it's supposed to do and it delivers. Because that damn commercial with that old person digging in the sand, we need a win. Alrighty. Hey, Cy, what's up, baby? That's Bestie, y'all. Y'all give him some love. That's Bestie. And if you know how I get that fabulous cotton-colored candied hair, because somebody's asked me, how do I get cool mint green hair? Talk to that man right there. That man is the man with the plan. He is the best stylist, hands down. This man is a color master. I'm going to start charging for plugs. No, I'm joking. But he does do absolutely amazing color. If you go back and look at some of my lives, you will see my crazy cotton candy colored hair. It is gorgeous. I'm a black blonde, honey. I'm a black green blonde. My hair is gorgeous right now. I'm loving it. Like McDonald's. All right, we are looking for a 36. We have a 35 for one off. We're looking for a 32. No 32. Looking for a 24. We have 29. No. 26. No. 33. It needs to show up. 28. We do not have. We have 29 for one off. Looking for a 25. No 25. And a 27. Nothing there, y'all. Nothing there. Y'all get a good look. I got a ticket on your plug. Looking for 24, 28, 8, 27, 11, 7, and 24. All All right, so we got 37, 21, 25, and 16. We got a 14, a 36, a 3, one off. A 17, that 17 keeps showing up, and so does that 1. A 9 for one off, 8, 11. I can ring my damn bell about damn time. Come on, Florida, deliver a 31 and a 7. How about ring it twice, y'all? Twice on Wednesdays, that's what she says. 33, 18, no 18. Looking for a 30, no 30, guys. Looking for a 15 and a 13, no thank you. A 32 and a 39. Guys, we have two matches. I am hoping Florida does not give us the okie doke. Alright. Alright, ring-a-ling-a-ling. What we got? $5. Florida. Florida, let's talk. What we got here? Alright, we got $25. I don't know if you can win $25. I feel like I missed something. I know we don't have a 20. We don't have a 4. No 28. No 8. No 27. We have an 11. And we have a 7. Am I missing something? No 24. So we have a $25 winner. I'm assuming you can win $25. I will scan every ticket, guys. In addition to that, I hear that Florida is coming out with a scan app. So that would be awesome. I almost threw away a $100 winner last week because I missed a number. So, guys, please be my second set of eyes. I appreciate you for doing that. And we have one of these nice uncovered ones because I like to surprise y'all just a little bit. And it's on one of my favorite numbers, number 10. And you know what we're trying to do? Get a 5, a 10, a gold bar, or a bag, y'all. To secure the bag, let's go. We are looking for a 1, a 33, a 39, a 15, a 6, a 27, an 8, a 19, a 34, a 29, a 7, a 37, 17, 22, we're symbol hunting, 31, 27, 36, show me a symbol, 16, 28, and 21, let's go. Looking for a 12, no 12. Looking for a 37. Ringing my damn bell, things that DGG likes to do. I enjoy long walks on the beach, the number 27, and scratching lottery tickets. How y'all doing tonight? Looking for a 26 we do not have. Looking for a 28. Oh, Florida, is y'all about to put $5 under 4 matches? Don't do it to me, Florida. Don't destroy my self-esteem. Looking for a 20. I do not see a 20. Looking, in the words of Itchy Ange, for a Jardine. No Jardine. And our last number is an 11, the gambler's number we do not have. So we have 3 matches, y'all. We have 3 matches. Let's see what we got going on. As I wait for the buttercup or the blessing, that's what I'm going to call it. $5. All right, Florida. $5. What we got, Florida? I missed something because it can't... We missed something, guys. I missed something. What did I miss, guys? All right, second set of eyes. What did my old eyes miss? Up a second 27 right there. All right, there it is, guys. We got it for a break-even $20. We'll take it, though. We're still moving and grooving. We ain't complaining. So far, we are... $20, $40, $60, $80, $85 so far. We are up $85. That is ticket 10 for $20. Alrighty, on to number 11. Let me bring that down so you guys can see. I got it. I saw it, girl. I know. I'm not using my little ticket weight. Y'all want to see my ticket weight? Zara made that. That's her unicorn. Isn't that adorable? It's like ugliest sin, but my kid made it, so you better love it. Alrighty.
on to ticket 11. We are looking for 12, 39, 26, 32, 21, 24, 34, and 6. Let's go. We got a 30, a 7, a 35, 13, 14, 36, 9, and a 28, a 38, 15, 8, 4, 17, a 16, 11, and a 22. Ooh, that 22 look nice. 25, one off. 29, no dice. 37, and our final number is a 31. Guys, get a good look at 10, or ticket 11. I'm not seeing a match there. On to 12. All right, we are looking for 4, 26, 25, 8. We got a 38, a 34, 18, 19, come on, 19, a 6, 29, 16, 39, 28, and 11. 21, 12, 20, 32, 37, a 3. We need one more to make a match. 15, 14, 31, and our final number is a 17. Guys, get a good look. I am not seeing a match on ticket 12. On to ticket 13. Are we having any boring issues tonight, guys? Alrighty, we are looking for 6, 36, 22, 15, 23, 27, 25, and a 30. That 17 keeps popping up. We are still trying to get us another match, y'all. We need some money, y'all. Come on, Florida. Don't buttercup us tonight. Be generous. And a 19. All right, looking for 6, 36, 22, 15. Do not have a 6. We do not have a 36. We got 33. No 15. We have a 14 for one off. No 23, we have a 24 for one off. No 27, no 25, we have one off with 26 and a 30. Get a good look at ticket 13, guys. I do not see anything there. On to ticket 14, let me bring it down some. Looking for 32. 1, 22, 9, 12, 39, 4, and 3. We got a 20, a 13, a 26, 15, 31, 19, DGG's number, 7, 21, 29, 24, 27, 6, 28, 33, 36, 25, and a 17. So guys, we have one match right here. Come on, Florida. No 10 times too. Come on, Florida. Don't buttercup us. We're creeping up on it, y'all. All right, we got little zeros. Oh, Florida. All right, but we will take it, y'all. We are still cruising. We are still cruising, y'all. Some money is better than no money. I don't turn no money down and look it up in the face. So you know what? We will take them $20 and be grateful. Oops, I am so sorry, y'all. Wait a minute. Hold on. I will take them $20 and be happy. And that is ticket 14. At least it's consistently hitting. I'll take that. All right, let me make sure I'm right again. Sorry about that. We are looking for 8, 16, 17, 27, 12, 2, 21, and 1. All right. We got a 32 and an 18 for one off. 35 and a 20 for one off. 39 and a 13. 23, one off. 26, one off. 38, 4, 24, 14, 34, 28, 11, we had that on the other ticket, 30, 15, 36, 25, and our final number is a 7. I am not seeing a match, guys, but get a good look. Get a good look at ticket 15. We are officially halfway through the book at this point. And we are at $105 so far. I know y'all like when I give y'all updated tallies. I gotta use a heavier weight. Alrighty, ticket 16. We are looking for 34, 31, 15, 24, 1, 23, and 32. We got a 38, a 35, an 18. Hi, Jamaican Queen, a 9. Thanks to everyone that just joined the live, a 37. A 3, an 8, 27, 19, 14, 1 off, 16, 1 off, 25, 13, 29, 30, 17, 39, 21, and a 22. Guys, get a good look at ticket 016. I am not seeing a winner there on 016. Alrighty. On to ticket 017, on to 017. We are looking for 31, 22, 16. I'm sorry, 31, 22, 26, 14, 20, 24, 12, and 3. We got a 34, an 18. I'm just scratching all over the place. A 3 for a match. A 30. 37, 11, that 11 needs to come on, a 35, a 13, 1, 28, no, I did not get a $50 winner yet, no, 8, 15, 1 off, 29, 19, 39, 27, 23, a 4, 1 off, 36, and a 7. So we got one single match, guys. We have one match. under number 3, which is kind of an unusual number. So let's hope it's a good win. Let's see what we got. All right. We will take it. It is a break even for $20. And that was ticket 17. So far, we have only had one winner of $25. So there has to be something in this book somewhere. We are on ticket 18. Let me bring the ticket down. Ticket 18. No, I've not gotten the 40 yet. And we have had all $20 wins, except for one that was $25. On to ticket 18. We are looking for 26, 3, 6, 35, 32, 38, 9, and 29. All right, we got 28 for one off of 29. A 4 for one off 3. 33, that 33 is lurking. 39. 25, I would love to see that gold bar. 34, I've never gotten a gold bar on Gold Rush ever. Ever. I've won $500 every way you could win it except with that gold bar. 11, 20, and 36. Get a good look at 18, guys. Get a good look at 18. Nothing on 18. On to ticket 19. And y'all know 19 is DGG's number, so I left this one unscratched just because I'm biased towards 19. We are looking for 18, 3, 27, 34, 38, 37, 24, and 20. All right, 19 come through and show out. 25. And 8. 22. 9. 32. 36. 17, 21, 26, 1, 13, 14, 31, 28 for one off 27, 3, which we do have. Come on, Florida, show us the money. 16, 35, 23, and 33. So we have two matches right here, 18 and 13. I'm sorry, 18 and 3, my bad. Let's see what's under 3. All right, we got $20. Let's see what's under 18. All right, we got a $40 winner on ticket 19 on DGG's favorite number. And we are at $165 so far. On to ticket 20. On to ticket 20. So we are coming into the last 10 tickets of this book. We are looking at 1, 13, 18, 30, 9, 36, 31, and 4. That is what we are looking for. We got a 6, 37, 26, 32, 25, a 20, 15, 21, 33, 7, 19, 12, 16, 35, one off, 24, and 22. Let's check this last row. 28, 23, 38, and an 8. Guys, get a good look. Ticket 20. I have not seen anything there. On to ticket 21. Let's symbol hunt. We got an 8, a 30, 7, 15, 6, 37, a 9, a 27, one off that 28 up there, a 33, 35, 12, 13, 34, and a 29, one off the 28 up there, 32, 25, one off 24, 21, 16, and our final number is a 38, one off the 39. Guys, get a good look at ticket 21. On to ticket 22. We are looking for 35, 19, 25, 26, 27, 11, 30, and 32. We've got a 21, a 3, a 30 for a match. Come on, Florida, show us some money. 16, 8, 31, 9, and 20. A 30 for another match. 17, 32 for another match. Please don't be $5 under 4. 36, 28, double deuces. 34, one off of that 35, and a 1. Let's look over here. 7, 6, 4, and 13. So we have 3 matches. Well, so
they're saying, I think the rest is about the last ticket.
Last ticket is right here.
What?
I did, guys. Thank y'all. Hold on. Last ticket. I'm going back. Ticket 21. We missed a spot. Oh, and it was a 19, and it wasn't the winner. There it is, guys. There it is. It wasn't the winner. You want some of my beer? Hey, EJ. Y'all say hey to Mr. J-Rod. He's finally here. I wanted to light a candle. Alrighty, so we have 3 matches. What do you guys think could be under there? A $10, a $20. I'm thinking $10. Alright, $10. $10. Oh, wait, no, that's not the right one. Wait a minute. Is it just 30 and 30? I thought I had 3 matches. 30, 30, and 32.
Yeah, then
third row. Yep. Third row. All right, guys, we will take it. It is $30. And we are at $195 so far, and that is ticket 22. Alrighty, you guys see what we're looking for. 9, 1, 35, 4, 34, 19, 33, and 16. 14, 37, 28, 20, 3, 1 off, 29, 38, 26, 31, and that 11, 7, 32, double deuces, 17, 6, and a 25. Let's go over here, last row, 23, 27, 12, and 15. Get a good look at that, guys. I am not seeing anything on ticket 23. On to ticket 24. We are looking for 12, 27, 11, 37, 25, 13, 33, and 20. Maybe this 33 will show up. Did baby go to sleep?
No.
Oh, wow. We got a 28 for one off. 16, 29, 32, one off. 34, 19, 30, 26, one off. 36, hey Salt Life, how you doing, girl? A 1. Double deuces, we needed that on the other ticket. 17, 7, 9, 38, 31, 13 backwards, 15, 23, 24, one off, and our final number is a 4. Nothing on ticket 24. All right, come on. I'm ready to ring my bell, y'all. On to ticket 25. Looking for 33, 34, 36, 17, 38, 31, 7, and 1. We got 24. 4. 19, 29, 27, 21, 16, one off, 9, 20, 25, 6, 37, 30, 13, that's right, go Gators, Gator Nation, baby. 26, 28, once a Gator, always a Gator. Ringing my bell just for being a damn Gator. Double deuces. And a 15, nothing on ticket 25, guys. Get a good look at 25. We are coming into the last 5 tickets of this book. On to ticket 26. We are looking for 21, 32, 25, 14, 11, 26, 31, and 29. We have a 15. Those double deuces, again, we needed those last ticket. 36, 19, my number. 18, 20, 34, 7, 30, 12, 37, and a 4, 6, 1, 28, and 35. 24, one off. 3. 39. And our final number is an 8. I am not seeing anything on ticket 26. On to ticket 27. On to 27. All right, 3. 32. 16. I'm always optimistic, Hope. I'm like, you know what? I got a chance to try for $5 million. We are looking for 11, 36, 20. Wait a minute. There's no 30. My bad. Ignore that. I'm overzealous right now, guys. I'm overzealous. Forgive me. 19. Oh, well, maybe I was right anyways. Intuition. There's a 22. 29. 26. 18. 31, one off. 23, one off. 16. A 12. 14. 32. And 27. So I got one, we have one match, guys, a 22. Oh, 16, I'm missing a 16 match. Wait a minute, oh, down here. All right, well, we'll start with 16 then. We got $10 and we got a 22 match. All right, we will take it for $30. We sure will. We sure will. We will take whatever they are given.
$30. They're saying 32.
32 also? Okay, wait a minute. I bring the ticket back. Oh, you guys are right. Oh, wait a minute, guys. That's a $50 winner. Alrighty, y'all. I have my second set of eyes. So there we go. We have a 20, a 20, and a 10. So we have a $50 winner. Let me change that because I wrote 30 on the back of this. The scanner would have called it anyways, but we try to be as accurate as possible. But we are human and subject to error, okay? So, I know y'all be like, damn, DGG be missing half the numbers. Y'all, DGG blind as hell. Okay, look at him. I ain't got all these damn lights on for no reason. My blind ass trying to see. So, if I miss something, y'all let a girl know. Because I ain't got my glasses on right now. And I got the red eyes from crying. So, look at here, y'all. Don't be hating. I do miss stuff even when I don't have the red eyes from crying. All right. On to ticket 28, the last two tickets. I'm switching coins. And you see, I left it unscratched because I wanted a little mystery. A little certain je ne sais quoi, huh? So let's see what we can find on ticket 28. We got a 25, a 3, a 1, 34. I'd love to end this book with a gold bar, a 6. A 39, a 15, 26, 19, 31, 21, a 36, double deuces, 24, 27, 18, 1 off, 19, 9, 13, and a 7. All right, so let's look for our number matches. Looking for a 30. We have a 36, a 34, and a 39, and a 31 for the 1 off. Looking for a 38, we got 39 for 1 off. 11, we don't have the 11. Looking for a 29, we have 21 and 22 and 25. Looking for 28, no 28. Looking for an 8, we have a 9 for one off. Looking for 14, we have 15 and 13 for one off. And our final number is a 4. We have a 3 for one off on 28, so nothing there. Get a good look, guys. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Now, on to the last ticket.
Do you know where those Gold Rush tickets are that I bought for the group? It's like 2 individual tickets. They're somewhere. They might be at my purse.
Alrighty. On to the... Sorry, y'all. It's the last one. It's for all the damn enchiladas. All the beans and cheese, y'all. We need a win. We need a win-win. All right, y'all, let's go. The symbol hunt. 24. 12. 32. Ugh, ticket's moving around. 36. Hold on, I got money underneath there. Wait a minute. Moving all around. 29, 3, 28, 8, 14. You think I missed 32 on the last ticket?
When is the last ticket? Last ticket will be 28.
You think I missed 32 on the last ticket? There isn't a 32 on the last ticket. Nadine, did I miss something else, love? Someone said I missed something, and I don't... Can you see what they're saying, John? Maybe the one before that. Can you bring back ticket 27? Oh, ticket 27 was a winner. Ticket 27 was a winner, and it's right there. It's a...
It was that one.
Oh, okay, so we already got it? Alright, cool.
Alright,
so back to the last ticket of this session. On to ticket 29. So you guys see so far we have 4, 12, 24, 28, 32, 36, 8, 6, 29. 14, 3, and 26. So we're still looking for a symbol. Gold Rush needs to treat us kind. A 20. An 18. And a 25. So we need another win. Looking for a 13, we have a 12 and a 14. Looking for 34, we have 33. Looking for 35, we have 33, 32, and 36. Looking for 15, we have 14 and 16. Looking for 38, we got a 32. Looking for a 39. We do not have a 39. Looking for 11. No 11. And our final number is a 1. We do not have a 1, guys. That is it for this book. I am going to go back and make sure that we did not miss anything. But I have everything written down here. And I'm going to bring back all of the tickets. I have ticket 000 for $20. I have ticket 002 for $20. I have ticket 009 for $25. I have ticket 10. I have ticket 10 for $20. $20. Thank you, Anita. I appreciate that. Ticket 17 for $20. And guys, I will scan every single ticket tomorrow to make sure I didn't miss anything. Because sometimes it does happen, guys. We have ticket 19 for $40. Ticket 22 for $30. And the final ticket, ticket 27 for $50. Can I get a tally, please, Mr. DGG?
$245.
All right, you got back $245, which seems to be the average for this book. I've seen this book played on a few channels. I think the first book that we did, we actually got more back. We got closer to 400 back, I think. I can't really remember. But there were 10 participants in this book.
Alright, that's 24.50.
That is 24.50 a piece back. Also, you guys know I like to give you guys a little something for being in the pool. What did I do with the tickets? Alright, so this is what I need all of the participants in this pool to do. If you participated in this pool, I am going to call your name. I want you to give me a number. Mr. DGG, I need you to write down numbers 1 through 10 right. On a piece of paper. Right. Here you go.
Note card.
Here's a note card. So, I'm going to call your name one by one. I am tearing up little pieces of paper to put people's numbers on. Alrighty. So, the first person was me. I am going to pick number 10. Sheila, what number would you like to choose? Yeah. Sheila, are you still with us? If you're not still here, I will pick a number for you. 5, all right. Nadia, Got Scratchers, are you still here? What number would you like? Nadia got scratchers. Sheila, I have you written down for number 5. Right there. Is Nadia still with us? She is not replying. I'm going to give her number 3. Anita, would you like number 8? Anita Castillo, what number would you like, beautiful? Alrighty, Chris, what number would you like? I don't know your favorite number, but people that I know their favorite numbers, I just kind of... Chris. I know he was here a minute ago. Because I saw him when I said 245 and he was like, yup. Chris, where are you? 7? Okay, lucky 7. Monique, are you with us still? What number would you like? Mo, are you still with us? All righty. I am going to give Mo 4 because she is not answered. Shamir, what number would you like, love? Up, Mo, you want 6? All right, you spoke in time. Shamir, what number would you like? 2. Lucky 2. I'll start to know these things about you guys and I'll remember them instinctively. Tammy, are you here? Tammy. Tammy. 10, 5, 3, 8, 7, 6, and 2 are gone. So you can choose 1, 9, or 4. 1, 9, or 4. 1. Alrighty, Nadine, are you still with us? Yeah, it probably is delayed on my end. I wouldn't doubt it. Alrighty, 4. And Susan, that gives you spot 9 automatically. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to do is when you guys, that extra change that y'all have left over from group books, because I literally only give you an even amount back, that becomes somebody's free payment for you not having to pay PayPal, or extra money for me to pick up tickets to do stuff like this. So guys, this, whoever's number I pull out of this cup, as you can see, I have numbers 1 through 10 in here. I cannot see them. I don't know what's there. I will pull a number out, and you will do a 50-50 ticket split with me. Girl, I am on 904. I'm actually playing at 099, y'all. Oh. And it is number 1. Tammy Hayes, you are going to do a 50-50 ticket split with me.
That's
10. Oh, I'm sorry, that's 10. I'm sorry, y'all. DGGB dyslexic as hell. That's myself. Oh, wow. Okay, well, I don't want to put myself in there, so we're going to throw me out. Because I'm doing the ticket split already, so that ain't fair. Alrighty, but that's crazy. I pulled my own number. Alrighty, let's see what we got. We got 5. All right, who is 5? All right, Sheila. All right, you are going to do a Gold Rush Classic 50-50 split with me. Whatever we win, we split it in half. Y'all know what we trying to do on this stink-ass ticket, y'all. We trying to win. We trying to get a 5 times, a 10 times, a gold bar, or a bag to secure the bag, y'all. Let's go. I won $500 on this ticket on Friday. Live during our last mixed ticket session. And we are going to have a mixed ticket pool on Friday. So if anybody wants to join, the buy-in for that pool, it's the Friday night special, is $12. Well, it's actually $14. But it's $14 if you'd like to buy in. Let me know. It's a lot of fun. I buy all denominations of tickets. And we take a crapshoot and see if we can get something good, y'all. You never know. I got $500 last week. You never know. And then we have, I'm going to do something special for my Uncle Danny, and I'm going to call that the 747, and that is going to be a $47 buy-in, and it's going to include a mystery book. I'm not going to tell you what the book is. It's going to be a mystery book plus a couple of extra mixed tickets on the side. So, let me know if you're interested in that. Because if we're going to be in Georgia and we got a match, girl, on 29, if we're going to be in Georgia, so I will probably be playing Georgia tickets for y'all, which will be fun. 26, a 9, girl, looka, 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 waka, 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 39, no 39, 14, we don't have a 14. And our final number is a 20. So, Sheila, we have two matches, girl. We got two matches. Let's see what we got. Oh, we got $5. Let's hope it's 15. Oh, we got $5. But, hey, we broke even. We got $10. So, you know what? We will be... I know you already want to roll, so I'm not going to even ask what you want to do. You want to roll. I know you. So, we have a $10 ticket split to do between you and I, and this final ticket right here is a ticket that I am giving to the entire group. This is money that comes out of my own pocket, y'all. This is, if there's anything won on this ticket, it will be split equally amongst all 10 participants. Thank you guys so much. I really, really, really appreciate it. I always try to get us good money, you know. We win some, we lose some, guys, but we keep going. The point of group pools is to fortune hunt. You keep going, you keep looking, you know. We got more money to keep looking. I'm also going to ask if you want to roll, please tag this post in the group and say you want to roll. If you want to roll, I will buy more Gold Rush tickets, only Gold Rush tickets, and whatever denominations. We have the roll, and we will keep rolling on, y'all. So let me in for a 19. We don't have a 19. Looking for an 18. No 18. Looking for a 16. One off with a 15. Looking for a 35. We don't have a 35. Looking for a 13. We have a 12 for one off. And our final number is a 6. And I do not have a 6, guys, so I could not get us anything extra for the group. But we are all walking out with how much, Mr.? It was 245 divided by 10. So we will all get back $24.50 a piece. Wait a minute, somebody said something, but I didn't see it. The single digit? No, I have not. But I have seen big hits on the number 4 and 1 and 33 and 29 and 19. So I did not get us anything there, guys. But thank you, guys. We'll all get back $24.50. If you want to roll into another book, please let me know, guys. Because it makes no sense for me to PayPal you money. Saturday pool, because you guys know on Saturday and Sundays, we try to do big tickets on Saturdays and Sundays. If you want to roll into that, let me know. If you want...
Sylvia has to buy my ticket.
Who?
Sylvia.
Who is Sylvia?
Roberta.
Your $5 ticket. Wait, what? Sylvia, you had $5 from war. Did you want me to get you a ticket?
Yeah,
Sylvia. I'm sorry, baby. I haven't been active in the group in the last couple of days. Like, so if... Okay, you want me to get you a ticket? You want a... You have $5 from war. You won war, and so did Jamaican Queen. If she's still in here. So y'all had $10 to split between the two of y'all. So if you want to do, what ticket did you want, Sylvia? I'm sorry, let me know. Because y'all, if I'm in Georgia, your tickets will come from Georgia. If you don't want your tickets from Georgia, please let me know, and I'll just cash you out on Friday. Because, I'm not sure if we're leaving Friday or Saturday yet. I don't know. Okay, cool. So you don't mind if they're from Georgia, Sylvia? Okay, cool. So, you're welcome, Chris. Thanks, baby. I'm sorry I couldn't get us more. So if we're in Georgia on Saturday, I'm going to be picking up some tickets there. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I want to do an impromptu group pool for Georgia tickets while we're there. So I'm going to try to get something together, and I'll let you guys know. Maybe we'll do a Georgia mixer instead, guys, because we're going to be there. So, you know, I don't get to play Georgia tickets often, but I know all books are $300 in Georgia. So, if y'all want to go, like, balls to the wall with me, and we can call it the Danny Boy special for real, we'll go balls to the wall in Georgia, man. I'm down for it. He was a gambling man, so I'm sure he'd appreciate it, you know? But anyways, guys, I want to thank you guys. The next book that we have coming up that I will be scratching will be the $10,000 a week for life. I'll get you guys settled somewhere between now and like Monday or Tuesday. Please don't be mad at me, guys. There's just a lot going on. I will get you guys settled somewhere between in and there. You know, I'll pop up with a message and be like, hey, I haven't even picked up y'all's book or anything yet. So, I got you guys. I'm going to be on the road to Minnesota. Yeah, Jeffrey, that's right. Yeah, I need to ask Jeffrey because he plays Georgia. I'm sorry, I feel bad, like, because y'all's book is the next book, and then all the other books are still open, so I'm glad about that, but I wanted to get all the books caught up, and because you guys were so patient, and I really appreciate that, because we didn't know what we wanted to do. I wanted to find us a big claimer tonight, guys. I didn't do it, and I promise you, every time I don't find you big money, I always feel bad. Like, literally, I turn this camera off, and I look at my husband, and I'm like, I failed. Like, I did not find what I was looking for tonight. You know, but I also have to tell myself that we're fortune hunting. We're looking. We're going to find great books, average books, mediocre books, shitty books. We're going to find everything in between. But it's those claimers. It's those, you know, books that are not claimers but could be claimers because of the wins in them that makes it all so sweet. And I just, you know, it's bittersweet when you do this, you know? Like, part of you always wants that big win. You always want to be like, man, I won $500. But then there's that very humbling side of lottery, too, that's like, you know what? I broke even. You know, like, I busted on our big ticket mixer last week. I didn't win anything. It was a goose egg. I felt horrible, you know? Because I invest my money the same way you guys do, too. You know, but sometimes the odds just aren't with us. But, you know, I will say, 245 has been the average return on this book. So, do I feel better buying mixed tickets of this? Yes. I don't know if I would do another book of this right now. I don't think I will for a while, just being really honest. But I will do a $10 book of this because I like $10 books. You know, you get double the chances. for the same price. That's why I like $10 books. But we're going to open up some better books in the group. We have some things open if anyone wants to join them. I just want to make mention of them now. We have the Topaz 10 books that only has like two people in it. Y'all get in on that Topaz 10 books, please. Because it's been open for like a month and a half. And I'm sure those people are ready to go. Please don't make me buy all the slots in the book. Also, there is a Gold Rush book open, a $5 Gold Rush book. The buy-in is $35. That book is open. There is a Lotteria book open for the $2 Lotteria. Y'all, I love Lotteria. That game is an asshole, but I love it. It is open. We have like four or five slots open in that. There are also some big books open. We have the Lucky $200,000 a Year for Life. That has like four or five slots open in it. And the buy-in on that is $133, but it's only, I think, seven or eight people in it. Guys, I can't keep it all straight right now. But there are not a lot of people in that book, so you will get maximum profit. There is a Monopoly $20 book open right now. I think there are four or five slots in that. And then, am I missing something? And then there's the book that I'm gonna, the mixer I'm gonna do for my Uncle Danny. If we're in Georgia, it'll be the 747 mixer, and the buy-in will be $47. And I'll be doing a book, because it'll be a mystery at this point, plus some mixed tickets on the side. And if we're there till Sunday, I'll be doing Sunday brunch there too. So guys, we might be getting some Georgia tickets. I'll keep y'all updated in the group and I'll let you know. But you know, I really, really, really hope that I can find us a claimer soon again. We just had a claimer 3 weeks ago, so I can't even trip right now. Like, and we've had some really good winners, but it's coming, y'all. We have to keep digging. I try to get books from different areas of the state also. I didn't feel good about buying this book here because I thought that I would get an average return, so we got the book from somewhere else, and it was the same. So that says to me that maybe that's just the average across the state. So, you know, if you want to roll, let me know. Tag me in Masterminds. I'll check all that shit later tonight, guys, or tomorrow morning. I'm going to go to bed and go drink a cocktail. But anyways, thank y'all for joining me. I know I've been kind of all over the place tonight, and I'm sorry. But I really appreciate it, y'all. Thank y'all for all the prayers and the support. It's been a crazy week. I can't even say what I'm feeling right now, but it's been a real crazy ass week. And we haven't even got to the meat and potatoes of the week. So, you know, thank y'all for all the prayers and condolences. My family appreciates it, y'all. This was completely out of the blue. And there are so many people. There are people right now in this chat that are on this live who have lost family members in the last week. And y'all, please say a prayer for everybody. Please give the people you love a hug every night. Please try to do the right thing. Because we all do shit that we're not proud of. We all fail as humans, you know. But let's have some redemptive qualities about us as humans and try to be good humans and be good to each other while we're here and can embrace each other. Because when you're gone, it's done and dusted. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. Happy Wednesday. I'll get with you guys tomorrow morning. Have a great night and a prosperous.